Hey everyone, I'm finally back and I come with a friend and a new challenge for him. Meet Ball. Ball is a ball, but most importantly, it's an AI agent that will have to escape from 5 rooms of different difficulties. Escaping one room will move Ball to the next one and so on up until the very last one. Ball has the ability to roll in any desired direction, but also it can boost itself once every 5 seconds, which will give him a speed boost and will help him pass obstacles. In order for Ball to learn how to escape, he will be punished for wrong actions, such as touching a lava block, for example, but he will also be rewarded when doing correct actions, like pressing this button or completing a level. Now that we're all set up and we know how it works, let's see how our little AI succeeds in escaping the rooms. Level 1 was quite simple. The only thing Ball has to do here is roll in the direction of the goal. I don't think it understood fully how to move though, but after only 5 attempts, it got to the next level. Level number 2 is slightly more difficult since now there is an obstacle, touching which will result in an insta-death. First 30 rounds or so, Ball was investigating the new object. After touching it several times and realizing it is not a very good idea, on round 31 he almost got to the goal, but at the final moment he decided just in case to try and touch the lava block one more time. Seems that affected him quite a lot because next few iterations he ran straight into the fire. Looks like around iteration 75, Ball understood finally that there is a small gap between the obstacle and the wall where he should try and squeeze through. I don't really know what's going on with that corner, but it looks like Ball just gave up. When suddenly at attempt number 90, he somehow broke the physics engine and was able to launch himself into the air for a few seconds. That's a pog move, especially considering that Ball doesn't have the ability to jump, but it's not really useful. Well, at least not for this level. Next few or so dozen tries were in vain. Ball refused to leave his corner and no progress was made. Up until attempt number 169. Nice. Where after a sick jump off the wall, Ball almost reached the ending goal, but last moment he decided that ain't worth it and left. Nevertheless, next few attempts were really close, well, most of them, and finally, after 179 attempts on this level, our little Ball completed the second room. Yay! Up to room number 3. Here, the lava block is moving, thus now it will depend on how agile Ball is. First few attempts were fruitless, however, only 14 tries later, Ball dashes near the obstacle and almost touches the goal, but gets confused and fails. On round 22, our AI tries a different approach, and goes from the other side. Soon after, he fails and goes back to the previous strategy. Failure after failure, Ball was trying to get past the moving obstacle, but no matter the strategy he chose, it was all futile in the end. Until, on iteration number 70, he succeeded to pass the lava block, but once again dementia took over and he couldn't touch the goal. On attempt number 74, however, after barely avoiding death and an intense fight with his inner self, Ball was finally able to pass room number 3, or technically 2, but who cares. The idea of the fourth room is that the agent will have to first press the red button to lower the wall, and only then Ball will be able to reach the goal and move to the next level. However, yeah, there is a however. After 65 attempts to crouch under the wall, Ball finally pressed the button, but I realized I must have made a small mistake, since the wall would not reset after the level was ended. Yep. And we are already quite far into this whole process, so let's just pretend there was no level 3, okay? Deal? Great. Yay! And we're finally at the final room and everything is legit, no rooms were skipped or whatsoever. Alright, the idea of the fourth and the final room is that in order to reach the goal, Ball would have to reach a significant speed so he doesn't fall into the lava. It might seem an extremely easy task for you, an athletic deity. However, for the little AI that has no eyes or ears, that is quite the challenge. And it indeed proved to be a very intensive task. After almost 1,000 of attempts, there was still no progress whatsoever. But it was already getting kinda late, so I decided to wrap it all up and go to bed. Very first thing next morning, I continued where I have stopped, but since I had to restart the PC, the attempt number dropped back to zero, thus the reason. I was actually starting to lose hope and was worried since I promised to release this video on time, which I didn't. And every time Ball got on the ramp, I had high hopes, but then he would either stay there or just slide back. But then, finally, after 78 more failed attempts, Ball finally managed to get on the other side of the map. I felt a surge of hope at this moment, and it seems Ball got a taste of winning as well, because the very next attempt he managed to jump right into the goal block. And just like that, Ball was able to finish all 5 of the rooms that stood in front of him. Now, the video is basically over. As you might have noticed, I haven't posted in a while. Again? Yeah, I'm sorry for that. I am hesitant to say again that, yeah, this time I'm back, I will start posting regularly from now on, yada yada. But that's what I will at least try to do. So, thanks everyone that's watching my videos, and I see you in the next one.